you lay out outfits and show them.
Don't come over in that blouse. Mm-hmm. Dylan's already hearing it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can't clash.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we're here with the always beautiful and sexy Ben Nordberg. I'm a little bit disappointed in your outfit. I don't see a blouse. Mm. I see no shoulders, no collar bumps. I think you should cut the hood off and cut that neck out. Do you base all your outfits off of like a Dylan Reeder shit? Do you go through old mags like, fuck yeah, Dylan, killing it. Do you think your sponsors' logos and stuff are vomit?
Which ones?
All of them. Dylan does.
Oh yeah.
Don't you want to be like him?
Oh, it's from that video.
Yeah, the one that you did, the fake one. Yeah. Drive around smoking cigarettes, black and white. It's like a fucking cute little girl. Hey, is that jewelry?
Yeah.
Those are fun.
Rings.
What is that? Let me see
just
some of that stuff.
From London.
Queen give you those?
Mm-mm.
Are those skeleton bones?
It's a jewelry store. It's where Lemmy gets his stuff.
Oh, Lemmy. But you're not like a Lemmy dude.
No, I know.
You're like a fucking Kate Moss dude. Speaking of models and shit, I heard you're in Arto's Beautiful Man Club. Who's in it? Is it Dylan, Arto, you, Mark Oblo? You guys are just banging supermodels left and right.
Sure.
Does anyone ever like grab you thinking you were a supermodel? Like, oh, fuck, sorry, Ben. Like Oblo, maybe? Like climb up a little ladder to get to you? Like, oh, shit, sorry, Ben.
Should get Dylan on the show.
I don't know if he would do
it. I don't think he would come on it.
I know Dylan's dad, Chris Ortiz. Heard the first thing Ortiz did when he became Dylan's dad was grounded him.
Why?
Tattoos. Shit's too edgy. You're grounded.
I don't understand. Maybe I'm not in this joke.
You don't need to. Let's say you're in Arizona on a flip trip and dudes are skating ditches and handrails and you're just like, ew, gross. Take me to the local mini. What's the ideal mini for you?
30 footer.
Hell yeah, size matters.
Size matters.
Yeah.
Just ask Johnny.
Yeah, I don't know. We don't need
to see that one Instagram from last night of him
underneath
it?
That's his coverage nowadays.
Yeah. He's really kind of milking it now.
Speaking of milking it, mini ramps.
I haven't actually skated a mini ramp in a while.
You're going to get kicked off flip.
I know.
What's the dream session? You, Dylan, Johnny Depp, couple acoustic guitars. Cocaine, dainty tricks.
Should we do the Langy thing too?
I don't know why it's going around, but skate dudes shooting photos and sexting other dudes. I heard you got a piece of that, right?
We were on a tour and then he was being a bit rowdy.
Did he steal anyone's laptop? Heard that about him.
Not on that tour, but I heard that too. We made up a chick called Nikki.
Oh, so you faked him.
And then we Googled her, and then as soon as he saw that, he was hooked. And then a couple of days later, I get a text from you and just saying red alert.
Red alert, I need a cheeseburger. Yeah.
He had sent a picture of his dick to his phone.
Why are you guys trying to get dick photos from your friends?
No, but the whole thing was like she was going to meet him at the end of the tour, and then, you know, it wouldn't happen. And then
he showed her the prize that was waiting.
He showed her the goods.
So do you still have his naked shot?
It's just Rune.
Oh, Rune got it.
Yeah, Rune Glyphberg.
Vert shit. Vert dudes, mini ramp dudes. You guys have beef on trips?
Like, fuck you.
Man.
4 foot and under, fag.
Right?
Skate something with Vert, you sexy little fag.
Right? That's what Rune said. Direct quotes. Does he make you sit in the back of the van because you're just a mini ramp?
Keep moving. Keep moving, bro.
You know, try and make me drop in on the vert ramps.
No, it's scary.
I drop in on the vert ramp.
I'm shaking in my blouse.
You're too high up.
There's no way I'm putting pads over these $300 pair of jeans. You kidding me? Putting a helmet on this air? Just got this thing done.
Who cut that? Some fancy
my friend.
Hollywood guy?
No, my friend.
My friend Vidal Sassoon. He has a loft in Hollywood. We spin records. Maybe you're going to write a poem about me later.
Oh, I will.
Don't OD over me, though. Please don't take pills because
can't
of this.
That.
Please don't. I'd be bummed for like 15 minutes. You got some clever nicknames? What do you got?
It was Princess Daffodil.
Yeah, that's fun. I'm always a gentleman to the ladies. Right?
Don't really like that one. Should have given me some melon.
No, oh, you want something shaped like a banana, huh?